both LA Unified School District as well as San Diego announced that they're going to enter into the fall school season the way they ended last school year, and that is by utilizing distance learning until we deal with the background rate of infections, contextualizing the schools and where they're operating, the communities that are being impacted by rates of growth, positivity, and spread of the virus.